Alright guys, we are on the PlayStation menu, and the standard definition PlayStation menu. God, it looks so much different from when you plug an HDMI cable in. It just looks so fuzzy and shitty, and I'm sucks that I can't record in HD, but we are here to play Skullgirls. I'm ready for this. This is gonna be awesome. I love this game. This is amazing. It's all hand-drawn, and it's just so... It's really... I don't know. The character designs are pretty cool. Some of them are very, Some of them are really original. Like, something that you really wouldn't expect a game to have. Like, there are the stereotypical, like, oh, there's the nurse, oh, there's the, a freaking nun and shit. But they just made this so weird. And it's awesome. Like, I don't think I've ever liked a 2D fighter this much.
Legend tells of an ancient artifact that can grant a woman's wish. The Skull Heart. However, if she is impure of heart, her wish will be corrupted, and she will be turned into an immensely powerful, twisted being of destruction. The Skullgirl!
Yeah, that's the Skullgirl right there, down there. Her name's Marie.
A new Skullgirl has risen. Who will defeat her and claim the Skull Heart?
I like the music, too. It's actually from the person that did the music for, I think, the later Castlevania games. Peacock! That's my favorite character, man. She's the best. And then there's, like, Parasol. Basically, almost all the other characters have, like, really big tits. And I don't know why. Misfortune. Painwheel's pretty fucking cool, actually. Valentine, she's the nurse. And then there's Parasol, Misfortune. Yeah, apparently Misfortune got, like, some power from a stone and is able to, like, take her head off and shit, which is pretty cool. She is a pain in the ass to fight, so... let's do this. I'm going to play through, I guess, one story mode for this, because I don't want to play through versus, because I don't have anybody to play with. So I'm going to try a story mode. I'm going to do it on Sleepwalk, because... Contrary to popular belief, this game is fucking insanely hard. Like, really, really hard. So, gotta do it on Sleepwalk. This is the easiest mode. I'm going to be my favorite character, Peacock! She is the best character in the game, by far, in my opinion. She fucking smokes cigars. Like, she's just, she's like a messed up Mickey Mouse cartoon, I swear. Now I have to do fucking voices, okay.
Leduc, Hive, meet Peacock, Lab 8's magnum opus.
So this is Project Peacock. I've read the papers, but I'm embarrassed to say I can barely follow them.
I'll explain. Project Peacock is equipped with not one, but two synthetic parasites. Lab 0 created one other like her, but more extreme methods were required to complete the syntherization.
Do the synthetic parasites? Regulating the soul can... Contamination must be difficult.
Fuck, I'm messing up. Indeed, but with proper...
What the fuck?
The Onti balance, I think we could graft even more into the future subjects. The Argus system not only lets her see everything, but the eyes also generate powerful Z-rays at the precise wavelength needed to disrupt the Skullgirl's essence.
Hey, Gramps! Shut it! I'm busy here!
I know, I can't sound like a girl. Leave me alone.
Fuck, she's epic. The Avery unit is admittedly a bit, well, understood. We designed it to be a special link between her body and Lav 8's vast underground arsenal, but she's doing things we never imagined possible.
Seriously, Doc, shut it! It's getting to the good part!
To think that poor mutilated orphan I found maybe... the one to defeat the Skullgirl once and for all.
Fucking sweet. Okay. What the fuck? Ow! Jerk.
Hey, listen! Ah! Wake up, Peacock! The Theonite Resonance Detector is picking up a huge reaction downtown! It's her, boss! The Skullgirl's on the move! Hot damn! Put on some coffee and give me 15! Ready, everyone? It's time to paint the town red!
Am I frozen? No?
Avery, so did the boss take a bath or what? And what does she brush her teeth with anyway, metal polish?
I think a bath and her usual morning routine were implied, but there's not something the audience needs to see. Rock!
Ha! 2D fighting!
This is fucking amazing.
Oh, I love it. And Peacock is by far my favorite character in this game.
I friggin' want to get a shirt, but hot damn, the store does not ship to Canada, and that pissed me off.
Showtime!
Okay, I gotta get reacquainted with the fucking controls!
Heads up!
Oh, fuck! Cream pie! Toothpaste! Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I can teleport. I can shoot cannons. Oh, shit! Okay. Hey! Ow! Ah! Son of a bitch! I'm getting my ass kicked. I love that move. Okay. Scatter-boom! Fuck! Damn it! Okay. Ow! Jerk! Ah! God! I really need to reacquaint myself with the controls. This is terrible. I'm a cheap bastard, that's right.
No sense in bumping gums.
I'm a dick. Okay. Yeah, I use projectiles like a mofo. That's why Peacock's so awesome. A lot of her attacks are projectiles. Oh, God. Okay, I'm definitely going to be a cheap bastard on this one. Miss Fortune is a cheap bitch with her close combat bullshit. So I'm going to be a cheap bastard and just projectile the shite out of her. If I can... Oh, my God. Damn it. Oh! God damn it! Get off my ass! Oh, my God! I'm failing! Oh, my God! I can't even do it! Oh, fuck! Yeah, Miss Fortune is a bitch. Okay? Like, she is the biggest bitch ever. Beating story mode with her was so fucking easy. Because she does a lot of... her close combat is unfucking believable.
Curiosity can't kill me.
Yeah, curiosity can't kill me. That's
ladies
awesome.
And gentlemen, okay. It's showtime.
Let's go back a little bit. Oh, fuck off. God. Yeah. Ow, 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 ow. Bitch. I'm gonna kick your ass. I am not good with close combat. Okay, jump out of the way. Peacock. Come on. Oh, that's bullshit. Like I said, Peacock is awesome, but Miss Fortune is fucking cheap. Alright, you bitch. Come on, kicker, kicker, kicker! Oh, that's mean. Bloody hell.
You had me in stitches.
You hit me.
Try again.
I'm gonna off screen until I beat her. This is unbelievable. Shit! God damn it!
No!
Not today, bitch!
Yes! Finally! That was a long try. Long thing of tries. Okay, who am I up against now? Parasol! Okay, let's make this count. Let's try not to die 1,000 times, like we did last time. Okay, Peacock.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's...
See, I know this bitch. She... Oh, fuck! That's fair. take this.
Sir!
I'm awesome. Yeah, she like cheaply does these shitty projectiles. Fuck your shit. Smack you with a bunch of cream pies and then kill you. Just get under the floorboard. Yeah, sorry, I poked you to death.
That's all, Fort.
Yes. Aw, yeah. Now what? Man, who are all these posers getting between me and the Skullgirl? Don't they know who I am? I was built to beat Skullgirls. The sooner I get stuff done with the Skullgirl, the sooner I can get back to watching Glorious Annie's Symphony of the Star stuff.
Yeah, I gotta get back to watch wrestling. I heard Beowulf coming out of retirement.
Hold on, everyone! We got a message from Dr. Avian!
Come in, Peacock! Betray it! Lab's under attack!
The doc's in trouble!
Oh no, the doc. Not the doc.
We're too late. Whoever it really was did a number on the lab. Patricia!
Did you hear that? I think I heard Doc Avian.
Dr. Avian? Who did this to you?
Lab Zero. Valentine betrayed us. She let the Skullgirl in.
Which way did they go?
They fled to New Meridian. Follow. But make sure the others are safe. I know you can protect everyone. I know you can defeat the Skullgirl.
He's gone, boss.
Guys, get ready. Pissing me off is the last mistake those idiots will ever make. Aw, yeah, it's on now.
It's freaking on now.
Ah, I see her, boss. The Skullgirl's right over there.
Wait, it can't be. Oh, hey, it's Marie. Sup, Marie?
Marie? She's the Skullgirl?
I'm sorry, my child, but your reunion with Marie will have to wait. She has important business to attend to in the Grand Cathedral.
Another peacock? Looks more like a dodo to me. Extinct!
Enough! Avian's legacy ends now.
I'm terrible voice acting today. Fuck. I'm just terrible. I'm terrible. Oh, Peacock versus Peacock. This should be interesting.
Of course you know this means war.
Damn straight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
I don't think so. Nobody goes off impersonating me. This is pretty damn easy, actually. Yeah! Cuckoo, cuckoo!
I win!
Alright, now what?
Hello, nurse!
Nice place you got here, by the way.
So, Lab 8's ultimate weapon finally arrives. I never expected you to be double, but don't worry. I'll be fitting you with a toe tag shortly.
So why'd you do it? Both of our labs are supposed to be working together to destroy the Skullgirl, and you let her write to us.
I won't explain my reasons to a child. We came to stop Dr. Avian's work, and that is done. You really think I'm gonna let you walk here alive? I don't think you have a choice.
I admit, you're almost an interesting opponent, but you're nothing more than garbage infected by Avian's philosophy of weakness.
Double, it's time for Lab 8's final experiment come to an end.
We'll show you weakness, lady!
Yeah, we're gonna murderize you!
Time to die, traitor.
Yeah, what they said. We're sending you straight to hell for what you did to the doc. Okay, so we're versing Valentine. Who basically... Oh, and Double.
Hello, nurse!
Hello, nurse!
Ladies and gentlemen,
oh my god, Jiggle Physics, why? Fuck, she has a hacksaw? Give me a break. Oh shit. Whoa, what did I do? That's fucking amazing. That was awesome. How did I do that? Oh shit. Ah! Oh, jerk! I have a feeling that I'm not gonna win this. Oh shit! Ow! Jerk!
No way! Let's up the dose. You wish.
Ugh!
Enough.
Stop blocking, you bitch! Die! Alright, you're done. Now I just gotta deal with Double. Come on, Peacock! No! No! I was so close! Oh, come on! I'm dead already, you bitch! That's just mean. That's just cruel. Oh, man. Take this! Jerk!
You'll be okay, sunshine. I win!
Jerk. Oh, we're going into beneath the catacombs of the church now. What's going on down here? Whoa. Jesus. Apparently Rena-chan is the voice of Marie. Marie!
Patricia, you should not have come. Do not worry about me. My quest is nearly at an end.
Oh, please, don't worry about you? Some hellish MacGuffin has turned you into an undead killing machine, and I was created to stop you. And there's no way you can beat me, so of course I'm worried about you.
Look, Patricia, you will understand. Who the hell is that?
Whoa, is that him? So all these people are...
evil. From the slave traders of Rommelgrad to their patrons, the medics, all must perish. Okay, so this is all about, like, taking care of a game or something? Patricia, please leave. I cannot guarantee your safety much longer.
You know, I can't do that. Must be taking you everything you got to fight that thing inside you. One of these days, you'll slip up and you'll be just as bad as those guys, or worse. You leave me no choice but to beat you down, blow you up, and rip the skull heart right out of you. Let's hope there's enough of you left so that we can sit down and have some pie together when this is all over, okay? Obviously they were like friends or something. Which kind of sucks for Peacock, because then she has to like kill one of her friends. That sucks. Dun dun dun! Oh yes, it's boss time. Yeah, this is the final boss, the Skullgirl, for each story mode.
Don't think I'll go easy on ya.
You shouldn't.
Yeah, Rena-chan is the voice of Marie, and I'm pretty sure that Kerbifer and Super Dave, worked on this game as well. I'm pretty sure their names are all in the credits. Fuck you, bitch! Oh, fuck! For fuck's sake! Stop trying to be cool!
That move is the most useful thing you will have in here. She doesn't really do much. Like, she just stays still, but she has, like, a shitload of attacks, like, that. Ah, oh, you bitch! Marie has... As far as I remember, Marie has three different forms. I'm not gonna beat her this time because I was careless. Yeah. Okay, yeah, now I'm being even more careless. Okay. Ooh, putting her into a corner. Fuck! Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna beat her this time. Damn it! Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna beat her the first time. Marie may stand still, but she is probably one of the most difficult people next to Miss Fortune to beat. It's probably not gonna take me as much tries as Miss Fortune, at least I hope not, because I tried like 9 times on fucking Miss Fortune. Until I just had to spam her until she's dead. But, I love the way Peacock's animation is. She just, like, walks so awesomely, and she's just like an old cartoon. It's just so amazing. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, right, you can't use grab moves on Marie, because she's too fucking big. You're such a bitch, you know that? Damn it, I'm gonna lose. Oh god. Damn it! Stop moving! No! That's her final form. Fuck.
You've got a lot to learn.
I guess no, I maybe I'll off screen, maybe I won't. Come on! That's so not fair! On shit, I'm too damn it! Damn, what? Fuck! Yeah, didn't think so. Okay. Oh. No! Damn it! There's a fucking gun move, and I don't remember. Yeah. Goddamn! What? I killed her! Come on, that's not fair! Oh! Yeah. Yes, I did it! That is... What even was that? The Skull Heart. Now, about the Skull Heart. Let's destroy it.
Who needs
wishes? I'm already as strong as there is.
Foolish child. Do you think this is really over?
Yeah, I do. I do think it's over. Very much. Right, Marie? Right, Patricia. I'm sorry I ran away that day. You stood up for us, and I ran. When I found the Skull Heart, I thought I could make things right and punish the people that did that to you. We're good. You'll always be my friend, got it? That makes me happy. Tell you what, I'm gonna continue your work. Now that I beat you and saved the day, it's rerun season, I don't have much of a purpose anymore. That and bloodying those mafia fools sounds like a hoot. That would be wonderful. Thank you, Patricia. It was good seeing you one last time. Aw, that's kind of sad, really. Oh, God. I can just picture this. Heh. And then there were two.
Eh? Dahlia, help! She's here!
So the rumors were true. Geiger's resurrected
are restored experimenting on children now. My, the mighty have fallen.
Heh. Cram it, Granny.
I don't want to rush you, but let's get this over with already. I've been slaughtering your goons all night, and I'm missing my stories, and I need my beauty sleep.
Ah!
Let me tuck you in for your final bedtime. Aw, do I get to fight her? That'd be awesome. This is a pretty sweet picture, though. And that's it! That is Peacock's story. Wow. I've gotta say, you know, other than Marie and Misfortune, this was awesome. I loved it. I still love this game, even though it's a pain in the ass sometimes. Animators, here we go. See, there's Chris Niosi, that's Kerbifer, and David Smith, that's Super Dave. And then, let's see here. Cleanup animators. Yeah, apparently Dave did the complete animation for Doubles Final or something. Let's see here. Hitboxes, dialogue, voice acting. Peacock with Sarah Williams. Don't know who you are, but you're awesome. Marie Kira Buckland. I guess that's her real name. Rena Chan's real name, because I know Rena Chan did Marie, so it's actually pretty cool they got like a bunch of online people to do all this stuff. But overall, this is a very cool game. It's $15, or I don't know how many Xbox points. You should totally buy it, because even though it's a pain in the ass, it is probably one of the coolest fighting games I've seen in a long while. So I will see you guys in the next playthrough of whatever the hell I'm doing. See you guys next time.